Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys, girls, and all of our non-binary friends. And welcome to this, the brand new reaction video, Son of a Gun. And what we have is Billie Eilish with GoldWing. Now, the only other Billie Eilish song that I really know of that I've heard was Bury a Friend, and I like that. So thumbs up. I don't know really what to expect, but that'll be a good thing. Thumbs up. Journeys of exploration are a good thing to have. Definitely a good thing. And of course, if you could interact with the YouTube algorithms and toss me a like if you like what you see in here, that'd be awesome. If you could engage as well by subscribing if you haven't, definitely a thumbs up on that. Now, of course, I live in a neighborhood and a society with neighbors and a housemate, a cat. I got my window open. If you hear the outside world or my neighbors, if you see a bug flying through the window, you know, that good hearing, good vision, definitely a thumbs up on that. And if I have anything to say in a short, I'm just going to say it. If it's 3 seconds or longer, I'm going to pause the video because I'm going to try not to talk over things. Definitely a good thing. But once again, it's Billie Eilish with GoldWing. Definitely a thumbs up on that. So I don't know if there's a video, and even if there is, I don't know if copyright will let me show it. So I'm going to try not to react to that. But let us enjoy what we can see. Well, watch what we can see. Listen to. Enjoy the best part of all these. And react to that song by that person. Right now.
Keep your head down.
Songs this short? This was like a build-up. That shouldn't have been a full song. Hokey smokes. Well, that sort of like pulled the support out from underneath me there, and I have fallen awkwardly to the ground. I like what I hear. That was very good. Now, I've mentioned before that I call her stuff minimalist after listening to Bury a Friend, and I would say that again. It sounds minimalist to me. That does not mean that there's not a lot of work. In fact, most minimalist stuff, you have to put a lot of work into making it sound that way. there is a lot of work being used in these songs to make them sound that way. So when I say it's minimalist, I don't mean there's minimal effort. It takes a lot of effort to make it sound the way it does. And I like the way that sounds. It's definitely good stuff. I wish it had been longer. I wish there had been more. It seems like more of a promise than an actual delivery. But good stuff still. Definitely a thumbs up on that. I'm still going to keep listening to her stuff and trying to, well, as it comes up in reaction. So, yay. So, but, of course, I don't know what device you're watching this on, but, you know, I've gotten lost on that because I just remembered I've been forgetting to say I do all my reactions, you know, from suggestions and comments. So if you could toss me a suggestion in the comment, I'll toss it on the list and see what I can do. And I also have a, in the video description that I don't know where it is, there's links to all of my channels. So if you could check that out, that'd be cool. There's links to things like my Patreon. If you could become a patron, that'd be very cool. Links to a PayPal. So if you could help me out that way, if you can or don't want to become a patron. And of course, if you don't want to help me out at all that way, I have an Amazon wishlist link with things like cat food on it. If you could check that out. Now, of course, you don't have to. Entirely optional. The only thing I really ask you to do is to watch and enjoy the video. Thumbs up on that. And that was good. Definitely good stuff. I like what I hear. I'm eager to hear more. So thumbs up on that. So, until we meet again, you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side. And it is, well, in my book, a definite thumbs up.